Some friends have sent me videos about generating electricity from spark plugs, like this.
This is free, oh. Nothing like generator or Nepa light, no. It's free electricity here.
Asking me how possible it is. And since this is a channel for us to learn together, I'll be walking you through a step-by-step process of generating electricity from a spark plug. Welcome to my channel, people. If you are new, please subscribe and join this family of thinkers. So, generating electricity from spark plugs, is this really a gold mine? Thinkers, plug your devices to an electric outlet and let us dive into this. After a little digging on the internet, I went for the special spark plugs claimed for this purpose, which is called iridium. A little bit expensive than the rest though. I have to say that I couldn't find this method of electricity generation in any physics books or article, but hey guys, there is no harm in trying. This may be the solution we have all been waiting for, right? Or the perfection of the secret works of Nikola Tesla. I am very careful to go through this process step by step and very carefully so as not to get electrocuted or miss any steps. So, after fixing everything in place, it is time to see the electricity being generated by placing a magnet on the plug. I put a small magnet and I could not see any power. Probably the magnet is not good enough. Then I changed it to another, hoping that I was going to get the electricity. I tried a couple of magnets. Then it dawned on me that the socket connection might not be making contact, and I had to double check. I also tried short-circuiting it to see if I was going to get a spark, but nothing. It looked so cold. Then I decided to put more magnets, probably to boost the power generation. I have just exhausted all my magnets and I cannot get any electricity. What's happening?
Well, it's all rubbish. I'm still going to put some effort in place. I will do another design that I saw to confirm if this is really working. No, I do not have any proof for this in any science. I'm a physics person, I'm an academician. I mean, I don't have any proof of this, but I've seen quite a lot of videos on YouTube and I know that it may not be true, but I have to go through this myself. I followed it up all to the letter. Bought the iridium spark plugs, they said. You know, every detail. Followed it up until I've tried and exhausted everything before I can give my verdict. But for now, nothing I've done so far is working. And you see, these are the magnets. A lot of them here, so nothing is produced. I can tell you, I won't give up yet. I'll still do something else.